nature. Oh my, nature, if you just watch nature, does the same thing. Nature is God's calendar of signs. Did you know that? Jesus told him to watch nature. The sea will be roaring, see? And there'll be different things, and earthquakes in diverse places, national strife, signs in the heaven, signs on the earth. Everywhere there'll be signs at these coming times. Watch the clouds. Before the clouds can bring up a rainstorm, you know how it's done? Several little clouds get together, make one big cloud. This has got a bunch of wind going in, this other's got a bunch of wind going in, they all grow together, and then they got a hurricane. See, they unite before they can have the storm. They have to. Watch ducks and geese unite themselves together before they leave their country. See, they unite together. You can see them flying from this pond to that pond, from here over to there, all of them getting together, they're uniting, getting ready for their takeoff. See, it's just, that's nature. And God created nature. Amen. And nature works by the plan of God. Amen. It's a law, an unwritten law of God, that nature works according to His law. Just like speaking at funeral service of the sap that goes down into the grave in the bottom of the tree root to lay there until the resurrection in the spring. It's a law of God. There's no intelligence can make that sap go down there. You couldn't drain it out. You couldn't milk it out. There's no way of doing it any better than God does it. God's got the perfect way, so when the leaf drops off, then He sends the sap down into the grave and hides it. As Job said, hide me in the grave until my wrath be fast. Yeah. See? It goes down there because it's a law of nature. Before crossing, the leaves now begin to fall. Why? It's a law of nature. Ducks will get together, every one of them, and rally around a leader. In there, they'll know somehow, I don't know how they do it, but they know that that certain little drake is a leader. And that little fellow, they'll all get together and rally right around him and rise right up in the air, and he'll never been off that pond now, but he'll go just as straight to Louisiana or Texas as he can go, to the rice field. See? Before they take to their flight to leave their home where they've been born that year, they unite together.
Amen.
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 There you are, rallying around their leader. The trouble of it is, the man, he don't know his leader.
Yes.
Yes, they'll rally around a denomination, they'll rally around a bishop or a man, but they won't rally around the leader,
Amen.
The Holy Spirit in the Word. See, they say, oh, well, I'm afraid I'll get a little fanatically. I'm afraid I'll get off on the wrong foot. Oh, there you are. Well, for little ducks in there, I just don't like the way he keeps his feathers. I don't believe I'll follow him. You'll freeze to death. You'll be caught up there if you don't take with the flight as it goes. It unites itself together. And nature does that. Geese unites themselves together. Rally themselves around their leader. They do the same thing. Did you ever notice bees a-swarming? Bees will unite themselves together before they swarm, right around that queen. That's right. And where she goes, away they go too. That's, what do they do? They unite before the swarm. Exactly, every nature. Fish unite themselves together before the spring runs. Out in the ocean, you can find them, then they probably call humpies of salmon. When they come up there, before that run comes in, you'll see them by the tens of thousands out in that sea, coming around and around, salt water, but they're actually freshwater fish. And here they come right up that freshwater to go up for spawning season. They go up there and spawn about every 4 years and die as soon as they spawn. And they know they're going there to die. And you couldn't stop them with nothing but jump fish ladders and everything else getting up there, knowing they're going to their death. But the law of nature makes them, knowing that they go up there and spawn and the old ones die and the young ones come on, and something unites them together then, and out into the ocean they go. It's uniting. It's a law. You just can't beat God's law.